was such a wreck. I couldn't reach the bathroom, thought I'd better clear the deck. I tried to call the lawyer and asked him what to do. He referred me to his doctor, who referred me back to you. And when you checked the manual you kept inside the case, it said put it in a cool, dry place. I drove around the city looking for a room that was high above the water, where my things could be entombed. There was no one to help me, nobody even cared. I had to go through hell to get those things up there. I paid my first subscription, then I joined the idle race, and they said store it in a cool, dry place. Guitar, basses, amplifiers and drums, accordions and mandolins and things that sometimes hurt.